It's like, you know, it's like, you know, how good are NFS and how good are EU players. I just want to let you guys know, for all of you guys here, that NA actually had a better record against EU this year. I said at the beginning of the year, I said NA will have better record than EU in the international events. And LCS had better record than LEC. Though that Cloud9, the third NA team, was the last team standing in the roles. Sorry, last team, last Western team standing in the roles.